Heather, welcome to my ABC Dad.
My name is Craig, and this here is...
Elliot.
And what are we doing today, Elliot?
Making numbers with shapes.
We're making numbers with shapes, and what are we teaching everybody?
Colors, shape names, and number names in French and English.
We hope you join us for that, and...
Let's get started!
Before we begin building our numbers 1 through 10 with shapes, let's find out what they're called. What's this shape called in English?
Square.
Okay, and how do we say this square in French?
Carré.
This shape here, what's this shape called?
Triangle.
And how do we say triangle in French?
Triangle.
Okay, lovely. And this yellow shape, what's this shape called in English?
Hexagon.
And how do we say hexagon in French?
Hexagon.
This shape here, what is this shape called?
Trapezoid.
And how do we say trapezoid in French?
Trapeze.
And this shape here, what is this shape called?
Diamond.
And how do we say diamond in French?
Diamant.
What color is this diamond?
Blue.
How do we say blue in French?
Bleu.
What color is this triangle?
Green.
And how do we say green in French?
Vert.
What color is this trapezoid?
Red.
And how do we say red in French?
Rouge.
What color is this square?
Orange.
And how do we say orange in French?
Orange.
What color is this hexagon?
Yellow.
How do we say yellow in French?
Jaune.
Lovely. What number are we going to start with today, Elliot?
One.
And how do we say one in French?
Un.
Okay, here we go. What's this number called again?
One.
And how do we say one in French?
Un.
Okay, lovely. What comes next?
Two.
What's that number called in English, Elliot?
Two.
And how do we say two in French?
Deux.
What number comes next?
Three.
Here we go. What is that number called in English, Elliot?
Three.
And how do we say three in French?
Trois.
What number comes next?
Quatre.
Here we go. What number is this called in English, Elliot?
Four.
And how do we say four in French?
Quatre.
What number comes next?
Five.
Here we go. What number is that called, Elliot?
Five.
How do we say five in French?
Cinq.
What number comes next?
Six.
What number is that called in English, Elliot?
Six.
And how do we say six in French?
Six.
What number comes next?
Seven.
Here we go. What number is that called in English, Elliot?
Seven.
And how do we say seven in French?
Sept.
What number comes next?
Eight.
What number is that called in English, Elliot?
Eight.
How do we say eight in French?
Huit.
What number comes next?
Nine.
What's that number called in English, Elliot?
Nine.
And how do we say nine in French?
Neuf.
What number comes next?
Ten.
The last number. Here we go. What number is that called in English, Elliot?
Ten.
And how do we say ten in French?
Dix.
And that's the last number that we're doing. And we managed to fit all of the numbers onto our sheets of paper. What did you like most about that?
The 2.
You liked number 2 the most?
And the 8.
Did you enjoy that?
Yes.
Lovely. High five. Yeah! Okay, everybody, that ends this session of My ABC Dad with Elliot and I. What did we do today, Elliot?
Make numbers and shapes.
We made numbers with shapes, didn't we? And what did we teach everybody?
How to say numbers, shapes,
and
colors.
In which languages?
English and French.
Please subscribe to our channel because it really helps. And make sure you visit www.myabcdad.com for loads of really cool ideas. So we hope you enjoyed that, and
we'll see you soon.
We'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.